two of the parents of Hope students would like to call upon Miss Tasneem Abrar. She has a testimony for Hope students. Miss Tasneem Abrar, she's a mother of Aban. Sorry, her name is Shabnam Abrar.
Good evening all. Actually, emotions running high. Sorry if I fumble. This is the 14th annual day. I wonder what I had been doing all these 13, 14 years. My son got admitted to Hope Qatar. He became a member of this family in this April. And one experience that I would like to share with you all, when he got admitted, everything was going well. It was the month of October that I had to come to terms that he was enrolled initially in the morning batch, but he would be required to shift in the afternoon because of underlying reasons. He wasn't able to cope up. But I wasn't very happy with the decision. Of course, the morning timing, it suits you all. It's easy to manage the family life. So I wasn't very happy. I remember myself crying when I had a meeting with Thomas sir, and then Mamta ma'am was present over there. I didn't want to go with it. But they had much more confidence in my child than myself. They promised me that it would be only for a matter of months that my child would again be shifted in the morning batch. I ultimately given to that idea, thinking that might be beneficial for my child, but I wasn't very happy. It happened in the month of October, and then in the month of December, just before closing for the winter break, I got a call from Mamta teacher saying that my child is again going to be shifted in the morning batch. I couldn't believe that. What magic happened just in the small period of 3 months, that I didn't know how they worked it out. All I could see is the tremendous amount of love and care that they gave to my child. I'm really, really, really overwhelmed, happy. What could I say? I would just want to say that, it has been, my child is 13 years old. It has been a long journey. For the parents who are starting now, who are with the younger kids, there might be situations where, you won't be happy, how is it working out? It's not working out the way you want. But I would just like to say, trust in them, have confidence. They truly stand for the name Hope. They definitely give you hope. They are like a light that is much required for us in that dark tunnel. Thank you so much and have a great evening.
Thank you, ma'am. That was words of truth.